Alright. Gonna do some early stream today. That's what we're doing today. Shokan player. I like my frost, but I don't know what it's. I know my frost is gonna do against Shokan.
Elsa.
I'm trying to use some frost.
Soul Chamber.
Alright, this is my day one, so. Yeah, only day one.
Round one, fight!
Pushing ball.
Round one. Fight!
Outworld will rule!
spacing. My day one frost did pretty well against this guy. GG, I guess. Connection was looking like, ew. I don't know what I'm saying. That guy who complains about ping, but then one person is just like, look at that ping, it's horrible. You assume it's their connection, but it's both of your connections. It's just incompatible. I'll be like, the last guy, no, the last stream I did. You're on fucking Wi-Fi, you a casual. I was like, wow, so you got bomb, man, that sucks. I used to have that background. Let's try.
Soft serve.
Don't know if microburst is that gun goes good for unbreakable damage, but you gotta be like.
Total con.
Try Hedge Frost? Nah, his pushback is way too crazy. I'm gonna try it and probably switch to Shang Tsung, or, you know, I might play Scorpion.
Death clock.
Started off a little weird. At least that kind of guy, he would just do unblockables and try to grab you and do that, right? Yeah, he's just one of those guys. He just mashes in no waves. Moves came out. My jump wasn't fast enough, I guess. Even though I was so slow at starting, guess my jump was not fast enough. Do you forget who I am? Wow. I wish I knew how to use Frost a little better, but the jumping and the unblockables, it was too much for, I guess, okay, he really loves those unblockables, so, okay, we love those unblockables, I love them too. Thank you.
come.
Shiva.
For the queen.
You find Jax's arms, text me.
Looks like he needs to be put down for the count. For the queen, Shiva. The floor is lava. The floor is lava. Who's gonna pick a table and a kendo stick? He seems like he played Raiden. I don't know why. He just seems like he plays Raiden like an idiot. Well, not an idiot, but a person that plays very weird. Like Liu Kang? Okay, for the queen.
Of course.
Johnny Cage? Oh, V1?
Fixer up.
V1 Johnny Cage, I don't know if he gets the idea of this is a good matchup. V3, yes, V3 is a great matchup for Johnny Cage. Make those predictions, you get the full combo punish, they break away, they try to jump or try to run, it's just like, I'm in your face, because my 4-3 is crazy good. Listen to a bunch of
Round mates. Round 1, fight!
Oh, he doesn't think that Shiva has any moves. Bet that up. Shiva doesn't have any moves, so bet that up.
Round 2.
Oh. Cool, zone. Nice zone. full combo punish. Queen Shiva.
Shiva wins.
For the Queen Shiva. Into the background, so that's why it sounds like that. Fan. Hey, quit the game. Lol. For the Queen. Anyway, that's going to wrap up this video. It's going to be a short clip. Just a short little video that I wanted to do. Anyway, guys, have a good day. Goodbye.